It is answer A. Looking through the drop of water, the letters appear enlarged. Because of surface tension, droplets of water are perfectly spherical in free fall. On the film, or a table, they are nearly spherical, bearing a distinctly concave curvature. Therefore, such a drop acts like an optical lens. Their focal point lies well below the transparent film. Therefore, the letters on the newspaper or flyer appear enlarged, but not upside down. It is an elementary magnifying glass.